So the first worksheet is of English students. Okay. So in this worksheet, what we have to do? We have to circle. We have to circle the picture that begin with R. That begin with R. That means that start with R. Okay. We have to circle the picture that starts with R. Okay. So, for example, students, which picture it is? First, we have to identify the picture and read its phonic sound. First, beginning sound. Read it, beginning sound. Okay? Yeah. So, the first picture is rainbow. Rainbow. So, r is which letter sound? R. Very good. So, we have to circle rainbow. We have to circle rainbow. Okay. Now the next picture is tiger. Tiger. T, t, t. Is the sound of R? No. So we don't have to circle tiger. Rabbit. 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 R is which letter sound? R. Okay, so let's circle rabbit. Now next is rocket. 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 So rocket is which letter sound, students? R. R. Okay, so let's circle rocket. Tiger. Tiger. Is R sound? No. Rose. Rose. See, students, I'm pronouncing the phonic sound, no? Like that only you have to read. When you're reading, no, try to pronounce it with phonic sound. Rose. So, R is R sound, no? Yeah. So, let's circle rose. Next is parrot. Parrot. So parrot is which letter? Pa is which letter sound? Pa. Pa. P sound. So we don't have to circle this because we want R sound. Okay. Now next is roaster. Next is roaster. Okay. So let's circle roaster because it starts with R, no? Yeah, so like the students, you have to, yes, like what is the beginning means, students? Beginning means start. Beginning means start. Okay, so remember the thing. Beginning means starting sound. Beginning means starting. So we have to identify the picture that begin with R. That begin with R. Okay, yeah. Now move to next part. In this part, students, find and circle the letter R. Find and circle the letter. Color the letter R. Color the letter R. Okay. So, let's see. The first one is R. Okay. Can you see? You know, students, how R looks? Look at the screen. One standing line. Okay. One curve line. And one slant line. Okay. R. So like this R, we have to search and we have to color it. And we have to color it. Okay. Yeah. So the first one is R, no? So we have to color this. We have to color this. Next is A. Next is A. Next is J. J. Next is R. Very good. So we have to color this R. Okay. Color it properly, students. Okay. Next is C. Next is C. Next is M. Next is M. Next is R. R. See, one standing line, one curved line, and one slant line. So it is R, no? Yeah. So we have to color this R. So like this only, students, you have to search R and you have to color it and you have to color it. Okay, how R looks like, students? One standing line, one curved line and one slant line. Okay, yeah. So like that only you have to search R and you have to color it and you have to color it. Okay. Now, let's move to next worksheet. In the next worksheet, students, we have to draw lines to match the front half. Front means, students, see, my face is my front. Okay, back means behind. Behind, okay, back, front. See, if this is a hand, no, this is front, this is back, front, back. If it is a mobile phone, okay, so this is front, this is front, and this is back, this is back, okay. So like that only, students, you have to identify the front picture and back picture of a transport. And all these are land transport. Land transport means that move on road. That move on road. Okay. You will observe these picture vehicles on road. Okay. Now, so let's start matching. Yeah, please don't write anything on the screen, students. Yeah. The first one is ambulance. Ambulance. So see, this is red part, no? So where it is, this is front. So where is back? Here it is. And to this bus, here. And to this truck, here. Okay. This is car. This is auto. Okay. So you have to identify the front and back and you have to match it and you have to match it. Okay. First look at the right hand side pictures, then find where is it the back side and you have to match it and you have to match it. Okay. Yeah. Now, let's move to next part. Now, this part, students, I will give you 3 minutes. Come on, match and show me. Come on, fast. In your notebook, in your worksheet, students, don't write on screen. Front to its back. Match the front to its back. One minute is over. Come on, everyone. Yeah, so time is up, students. Let's match and see. I will match and show you if you are right or wrong. Just check it, okay, from the screen. So this is screen, front face. So where is it back? Yeah, second one. Okay, this is bulls. Okay, where is it cart? Here, bull cart. Bullock cart, okay. and this is bicycle. This is bicycle. So where it's back here. And this is van. This is van. This is scooter. This is scooter. Okay. So you have to match the line, draw lines to match the front half of each transport to its back. Okay. Show me front. Everyone do like this. Front. Back. Front. Front. Back. 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 Front. Front. Back. Back. Okay. Yeah, very good. Did you understand the meaning of front and back? Now, next worksheet is of math students. Okay, now what do you have to do in this? You have to trace. Trace and color 12. 12 number of squares. These shapes are known as square. Square. Come on, everyone, read with me. Square. 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 So let's do tracing to these squares. Okay. Now, first tracing means see, you just have to join these dotted lines together. Okay. Now, look at me how I'm doing. Sleeping line. Standing line, sleeping line, standing. Okay, trace and you have to color also. And you have to color also. Okay. First, do at the borders, then fill inside students. Okay. Okay, like this only you have to trace 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. 12 squares. How many squares? 12 squares. Okay, so let's do tracing 1. Okay, now next is 2. 3. Read with me, everyone. 4. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. And after tracing, you have to color. You have to color also. Fill this all squares. Okay. With your favorite color. Okay. Now, like this only students, you have to trace and you have to color 12 squares. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay. Now let's move to next worksheet. So here, students, let's write 12. Okay. 1, 2, 12. Repeat with me. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay. Now let's see how to write 12 here, students. 1, 2, 12. First trace, then you have to write here. Okay, first two tracing. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. See, just have to draw standing line from the dot. Okay, follow the dot and draw. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay, repeat with me. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12.